أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الخبير الله سبحانه وتعالى has been described as الخبير meaning the all aware. This is the 31st name within the Asma'ul Husna and it describes Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as aware of everything. Allah is the one who is completely aware of all of his creation's actions and knows us better than we know ourselves. He surely knows what we are doing in the darkest of rooms, in the darkest of nights, at the quietest of times. So fear Allah, as He is closer to you than your jugular vein. Whoever recites this name, Al-Khabir, meaning the aware, whoever recites this name will be quickly freed from bad habit, inshallah, azza wa jal. It is mentioned in the Quran where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, that how could it be that he who has created all should not know all? Yes, he alone is unfathomable in his wisdom, all aware. That is in Surah Al-Mulk. I pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala freezes all of bad habits throughout this holy month of Ramadan. And I pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala makes this a turning point within the year, that we do not return to any of these bad habits. Ameen. Wa ma'alina al-balagh. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.